sessions of playing with her toys and watching TV. Well, it's hard for me to take it seriously away completely on this day forward, just with more discipline going on and over again as the same old ritual right here in the GoAnime universe. But I decided to take it away just for now today, and I'm gonna keep that doll of hers in our car and hide the keys so it jumps over. And she's still going to the bathroom, so hopefully this will work between you and me. And I might as well better hurry up and do this because the jug is gonna come out any minute and to see what I'm doing. So here we go. Oh, I hope she hasn't heard this. Okay, so it's been a minute or two and she hasn't come outside yet. So I better hurry up and get back into the house while we can, alright? So she didn't notice. This is great.
Notice what?
Uh-oh, she noticed. I knew that was coming.
Dad, where is my Cynthia doll? I just went to the bathroom and went back to my room, and now it is gone.
Angelica!
Where did you put my freaking Cynthia?
I had to take it away for the night, Cupcake.
Then where is it?
I kept it hidden away from you, Angelica, so you won't know.
Where is it hiding in?
Listen. Don't need it for your bedtime, alright? You need a break from playing with your baby toys.
I didn't do anything wrong. Just give it back to me.
Yes, I will, but I will give it back to you tomorrow, okay?
No. Where is it? Just give it.
I'm not showing you where I hid it, but I promise you can have it back again soon.
Where is it?
Okay, I admit it. I threw it away in your mom's car, and I put it there, and I swear it is in there. Along with the keys your mom was responsible for, and you can't get it.
Oh no, not my Cynthia.
Relax, kid. There is no way you can get it back now. So it's best for you to better just get back in your room and find something else to do instead right now.
Just be more specific and give it back to me right now.
No.
Just do it.
No, get back to your room.
Fine, I'm leaving.
It's this way, Angelica.
I'm using the back door, stupid head.
And find something better to do with your time you need inside. Try something more hardly productive enough than playing with your toys. Alright. Okay, good. Maybe you should actually stay away from that doll for a day. Alright. Time for me to get back inside the house to see how my deductional income is doing. What's that sound? That doesn't sound productive. What is going on? Oh my god, Angelica, what are you doing? You crazy?
You wouldn't be specific. I just want my merchandise back. And you won't even leave me alone.
Oh my god! What is the Well, you should have listened to me when I told you to live one whole day without it. You are paying for that window!
I am not paying for it. I am done. I already told you for the love of God's sake.
Well, fine. You know what? Just get in your room. If you want to be a big baby, then go. You know how little kitty, girly, sisterly, daughterly little girls are. She can't even live with it through one night without it. I try to not lose my battle for her and discipline to take that doll away for her for one day. This is ridiculous.
Dad, you just shut your freaking mouth. That's what you are told to.
No, you are not listening.
So don't ever do that again, I swear to God, okay?
You need to go get some counseling or something. This is ridiculous, Angelica. Can't you just survive one whole night without playtime? School is almost starting soon, for Pete's sake.
I can't stand it anymore.
Well, you had your chance to have your afternoon playtime before it's way past your bedtime. So what are you doing out here? You got your way, psycho. Had it your way, so stop getting yourself out of control already. Okay, well, then we'll see about that. I'll just get in there myself and get it back from you again.
No, you back off right now.
Well then, get your butt back in the house now!
I am done with you.
And then get back in your room too, because you're even more grounded for the next 12 hours. Brat.